saw the anger as you're walking down the hallway there, smashing your helmet, I guess. What's the emotions right now?
Just pissed off right now. Just let the guys in this locker room down. They brought me in here to lift this team up, and it's 2 weeks in a row to turn the ball over and let these guys down, and I take that, put it on myself to be better. Just inexcusable.
What happened in the fourth quarter? It seemed to be going well for three, and then the wheels just kind of fell off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Can't turn the ball over. No, if I can find exactly why we lose momentum, you know, we would be up right now. It's just frustrating right now. We got to find a way to fix it, and I got to be better at the quarterback spot. I mean, it's just three interceptions in the fourth quarter. Just freaking, it's horrible.
All right, Ricky, another day where it seemed the wheels fell off. What happened today?
I don't know. Guess whenever you're up, you want to stay up. Just see a few things went their way, and they made a few more plays down the stretch than we did.
Did you see any growth in this team today from the previous weeks, or does that not matter at this point?
No, it always matters. They're the best team in the league this year, right? So, I thought we did a pretty good job, man. And we were in position to win. Tough game on the road, good team. We just gotta, find ways to win.
All right, Keith, your first taste of the field this year, but certainly no consolation given the outcome.
We gotta win, man. That's the biggest thing, man. We gotta figure it out in the next couple of weeks. Take a few days off on our bye week. Get into the facility, get in the film room, get better before the playoffs hit. And we just gotta learn how to finish and learn how to win.
Coach afterwards seems to be remaining on a positive message that he still believes in you and you guys should still believe in yourself. What does that mean to hear that from a coach at a time like this?
Oh, of course. Man, this team is a close-knit team from the coaches to the players, man. We just going through tough times right now, but I'm sure it happened last year. I'm sure it happened to past championship teams. We just got to find a way. It counts right now, but it doesn't really count right now. We just have to make sure we got it all the way together when playoffs hit, and it really counts.
Tearrius, Corey is remaining positive right now, and probably the message afterwards was that you guys should still believe in each other despite what might be coming at you from the outside.
I mean, we have to, man. That's the only way we're going to execute the plan that we got for these last couple weeks. We got to stay together and not care about what anybody outside this room says, for the simple fact that we know. I mean, as people ready to jump off the bandwagon and all those type things, but that's something we can't care about.
Can that sometimes act as a motivator to prove the doubters wrong?
Oh, most definitely. Every week we're going to have doubters, and we got to go out and execute regardless of what they say.